Glenn Gould wrote in his 1980 diary, "If I can get a Yamaha to 1,000 bars and does what I ask of it, I'll take it." No piano in its native state suited Gould perfectly, but he considered the Yamaha particularly amenable to the customized adjustments he demanded.